I'll throw this in on Vanacek. Thanks for joining us here tonight on Bally Sports South. As Jalen Sheffield chops one. Rebound's available. Coach Kaniemi fences for it. Still loose. And it'll be taken away by Graves along the boards. Canes keep it in. Now it's Coach Kaniemi with a back hitter. And he scores! Hard work, yes, Barry Coach Kaniemi. And Carolina 20 seconds into this one.
The Hurricanes wingers, their Natchez was victimized by it. They have to make sure they don't over back check and lead the points.
Now Burns dances his way into Natchez. They score. Oh, what a way to get point number 800. Brent Burns, 888, 800 in a 2-0 lead for the Canes.
No more stylish way to get your 800th point from the former Norris Trophy winner. But the best part of it, the chemistry he's had all year with Marty Natchez, he refused to come in and ask.
We'll take a look at it right now, Tripp.
You see the Hurricanes reloading.
Coach is challenged by New Jersey. It was deemed the play was offside at 18:51. Clock in the goal. We have no goal.
New Jersey is able to get the puck out to center ice where Jack Hughes will scoop it up. Go across for, yes, for Brock Burns with a good stick to knock that pass away for Hughes, and the Canes roll this out to Martinook. He'll drop it for Stahl. Stahl has Lenny scores! Oh, captain, my captain! 2-0, Carolina!
Of a shot. Just low risk, high reward play, lofting the puck. Martinook gets it to Stahl, and Stahl, I think, immediately recognized that there was no passing lane. And he, from a good distance, elects to shoot the puck. It was by far the better.
Leave it for Holtz, across for Wood. Burns cuts off Wood. When the puck comes along the boards, Mercer can't handle it. And Slavin has it. He's got a little bit of speed. He'll send it across for Teravainen. Teravainen scores! Shorthanded! Snapshot! Turbo time! Carolina! 3-0 in front of New Jersey.
Slavin gets the puck to Teravainen, and he straddled the line just to make sure he was onside. He made sure. He cuts to the middle. And Teravainen, perfectly using the screen. Tabo's so smart.
Shea plays it off the sideboards. Foss can't control it. And now a chance for Jasper Bratt. Down Broadway, he goes in it. Kochetkov, toe save with the right pad.
Chance to get the puck deep, they didn't. Gets out to match the motion coming in. And yet another show-stopping save.
Center one for Shea, dove down the middle of the ice. Instead, it'll come the other way. Smith will get it to Hughes. Hughes, he'll spin with a lane and he'll score. Well, Jack Hughes just put on display his first overall talent. Hughes, 17th of the year, has gotten New Jersey on the board with 4:36 left in the third.
Flying all night. And Carolina has a defenseman caught. But still, you force the puck. Smith gets it to the outside. Table, very good defensive player, but not his comfort zone in that one-on-one, especially with the oncoming speed of Hughes, and that's just a perfect shot. Offensive zone draw, he probably would have headed to the bench.
Carolina's able to get this puck in deep. Flip chance behind the net. Nason with some sorcery. And Stephen Nason with his sixth of the year. That might be the dagger in Carolina. 4-1 Hurricanes.
Breaker portion of the tour, and it was fully intentional. Nason looked to step on, I think, just as an art of deception, because Blackwood was looking at his eyes. And I think the entire time, he's thinking, I'm going to sell a pass, and I'm going right off his backside and into the net.